Hey guys, my name is Trina, aka Trina Marijuana to Games, and welcome back to Let's Play of a Must-Be License. So today, before I get started, also a note, I want to keep this commentary to the minimum because somebody's taking a nap and I don't want to get disturbed. So today, I think we're going to do something right here today. But speaking of that, there is a new and improved Cranny that just opened today. They did have a grand reopening here. So yeah, it's really cool. So we're just going to go ahead and go inside. As you can see right here, Timmy and Tommy are wearing these aprons. They're a different kind of aprons, so yeah. And also, they did stack these free items right here. So, yesterday, or maybe 2 days ago, there were 2 items. So, today, they have 3 items here. So, I've already got a washing machine, I've already got my wheelchair, and this one right here. They put a printed design shovel and also store net, colorful fishing rod, elephant watering can, that's pretty nice, and also colorful slingshot, and also an axe, and also 2 umbrellas here, some medicine, holy popper, and also a lot of flower stuff. Look at that. So, the saplings, customization kits, 2 wrapping papers, and also some DIY stuff, and a timer, and also 2 sets, or 2 stacks of wallpapers, and also 2 stacks, 2 rolls of foils, and also 2 rolls of wallpapers. So, yeah, it's so cool. I don't want it right now. Anyway, we're just gonna go ahead and leave the store. But before I do that, I just completed another miles. Since I was off camera, I did complete the Nook miles thing. So I just completed the clam and collected. So yeah, let's go ahead and collect those. So while I was doing some clam collecting here, so yeah. By the way, we're just gonna go ahead and get out of here. So while I was on camera, I've done some clam collecting here, so. Alright. So anyway, there's nothing else I wanna do today. But I think I wanna do some nature day stuff, like put something out of here, so I think I completed the Nature Day Nook miles. So we're just gonna go ahead and grab those. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's put a hot help hand back on. I've always wanted a hot help hand on. So anyway, we're just gonna go ahead and get to Able Sisters and take a look around. There's cakes. Also, by the way, I just got this new bag from Cakes. It is a Forex fur bag. So I just got it from Cakes. So this is so awesome. dad's. What is this white deer? Let's take a look. Oh, actually, it had in black. Mysterious dress, old man. Dressed in tights. Strappy heels. Okay. It's kind of like a feeder wall outfit. Oh, man. Oh wow, look at that. Itchy button, whoa. Wow. Let's take a look at the dressing room. I've already used up the Mabel Tiggler. Anything like that, the Mabel Tiggler, I don't know. The Taylor Ticket, I don't know. I've already used the Taylor Ticket. Oh wow, look at that. Chameleon's outfit. Oh wow. Look at this guy's. Oh wow, there's his jacket. Oh wow, look at that. Look at that, there's his jacket. Oh boy. Some skirts. Heels. That is so cool. I'll just keep it like that for now. Oh, well, let's get out of here. Villages here. Oh wow, so then. Check me out, I'm gonna catch the biggest, baddest fish on an island called Hill. Oh my. Good luck with that. Oh man, what's Lionel doing? Whoa, perfect timing here. Take the spare training fan. Oh man. I was just collecting dust on my quays, but I got a new dust collector, so I don't need it anymore. Oh man. Let's see what it looks like. Huh. I think I want to do it in the house. See what the fan looks like. I don't know what the fan looks like. Let's go inside my house. Let's see what it looks like. Paint it on the wall. Oh, so that is what it looks like. That's so cool. I think I'm gonna put it in the bathroom here. Put it on the back. Girlfriend, I ain't got any spare. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that right there. That is so cool. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Alright. Parking myself. Perfect faces measure. Time to cut some beer faces to do. Oh my. Okay. I don't know what else I want to do. I already saw it at the beginning of this video here, so they're shouting. Okay, I think I want to go inside Norma's house. What's up, Norma? Nice to see you again, Foo-Foo. Let's talk. I just love the frivolous look of your top coat. I didn't mean to put no foot into your style, Foo-Foo. You just wear the basics well. Oh, man. Alright. So I think we're gonna go ahead and end this video by collecting a little bit of sales and some apples here and then sell it to Nook's Cranny. So yeah. So that's one side. Alright, I want to sell. Alright, 2,120 bills, not so bad. Okay. Alright, I think that should be it for today, so it's kind of a shorter one compared to a longer one while I was recording on the Witcher channel. But yeah. But anyway, before I end this video, also know I did record Animal Crossing New Horizons, which you can watch in this video right now, and also Sims 4 Deferred and Sims 4 Reelected. And no, I don't do any missions on the original channel, but I will get you in eventually. And yeah, but make sure to go check it out. One is Train Man 1 with my original channel, and also my gaming channel, which you can watch right now, so go check it out. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. I just want to say thank you guys for watching until the end of this video. And remember, as always, game on and thanks for watching. Peace. Bye bye.